Yo, hey, you got that van of yours? I need to buy some shit.
Okay, bro, I'm coming.
Stop, yo!
Oh, yeah, mama.
Let's do it.
Thanks for that.
Big Al, yo! I tell you, it's a rush driving around with this shit. You just daring people to fuck with you. Wait for this?
Thanks for coming, eh? I like it. You going down? You may as well have this with you. This is just the paper. Listen, I can see myself going with one of these. Oye loco, thanks for coming down here. I'll see you soon.
And then he was gone.
Why don't you go fuck yourself? No one else will.
What if all fast food restaurants were like an attraction?
Where can I take you?
If the world was a giant
drive to Virgil.
And out
here
of the
we are.
Lot,
thank you.
A man will kidnap your daughter. That's life on the open road. I know.
Hey, hell, this shit gonna be fun. We ripping off a convoy.
All right, man. Some straight hijack shit.
Stupid motherfuckers. Just keep their route more secret next time.
Things go to plan? There won't be no next time for these gentlemen.
Man, we rolling now. A and L. Just like things ought to be.
Yeah, next thing you know, we get caught and I end up in jail. Again.
Man, your nerve has gone.
Sure. Well, prison does that to you.
You know there's a brake pedal, right?
I got sent through for 15 minutes. Got it in my car.
Please, bro, don't kill us. We nearly on them. Fuck, man, I thought I had road rage.
Relax and get down from there. Time to bounce. We got what we came for.
Hace rato que tu mirada me está diciendo que te encantaría pasar una noche llena de. Ella sabe. El capitán W. La sociedad mundial de ustedes saben quiénes somos nosotros.
My car! I should be suing you!
Renegade team of barely dressed Mango Wildcats fight robotic creatures with only a small caliber handgun and slow motion fists of fury.
Look out!
The anime storytelling event of the decade. Oh, and enormous breasts.
Oh no!
Full Robo Hickey Hurry Mech Battle Suit in theaters now. Music will set you free, especially if you can get it without paying the artist. That's a miracle.
I guess we pulled it up.
See you later, degenerates. Be easy. Yo, monstruo!
Where to?
Oye.
Let's do it.
Gracias, yo.
Some pace, man.
I was faster than you, wasn't I? Except in the mental arithmetic shit. You don't need none of that when you're jacking people.
Who we jacking today?
I don't know. The word is, they got a car full of product, and it all sounds pretty tempting.
This where they meant to be. The tribe has gone to shit, bro! This how the bourgeoisie do it?
Other cars on the road, yo!
Got the product, yo. Time to roll.
Man, good rolling with you, Al.
Thanks, man.
You still got something. You still a fucking psycho.
Thanks, bro. That means a lot.
To have you on board this time, bro.
Great rolling with you ladies. Later.
Control, we had a firearm discharge on Union Drive West. Quarter.
Yo, Gary!
To replenish those electrolytes.
What are electrolytes?
Who cares?
Yo.
Fun way to go.
Thank you very much, yo. I mean that.
Have trendy colored sweat, just like in the adverts. Electrolyte extreme sports drink comes in Arctic dew,
yo.
Icicle fire, and yellow snow. Push your body to the extreme. Then bring it back to hell. Electrolyte extreme sports drink.
I see!
Just another, just like others, this year, who will go away with the glory?
Joseph, you think he can do it?
Electro, can you stop?
What the bloody hell are you doing?
Women again. Coming soon to CNT.
So where to? Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Thanks. And tell it what to do.
Our covert prison's being built in the desert.
Fuck this bullshit!
Chasing a moving target. I'm taking the shipment across town.
Antonio, you're driving like a bitch.
I deal with that shit from the driver's seat. We need any running done? You the man for that.
Figures, bro. You probably can't run on them massive hamong legs anyway.
Better than your anorexic chicken legs, man.
How's your mom?
She's okay. I think she prefers you and A to me, though. I ain't been a good son.
She a good woman. You lucky.
Maybe, bro. But can we focus on business
right
now?
What's the deal with this manic driving shit?
Where can I take you?
Oh, you little hit him.
This is it.
Thank you very much.
fix would that be, eh?
We heard some major
the drive is going to shit, bro. Connect.
Thought maybe we could get into the mix of that shit and walk with the merchandise and the cash.
Sure, bro. No doubt. I can handle that shit. Or at least, I'm dumb enough to try.
Tourism trips. Officials say...
Control the vehicle, bitch!
Gray cougars.
You're cool, eh? Sure, man. We rolling on shit. Why wouldn't I be cool?
Fair enough.
And you always go crazy and kill anyone who fucks with us anyhow.
Outside Cougar Travel and Broker, Mike Whiteley, Weasel News. This is...
We meant to go up here!
You take a...
We can drive normal, bro!
To have you on board.
Rolling with you ladies. Later. Taxi!
Where you wanna go, Heaven?
Okay.
Drive to Virtue.
We can't have callers extending their beliefs quite so clearly. But remember, they are out to get you, and by that I mean the people who put them here.
What's the dilly with this manic driving shit?
Hey, hell, this shit gonna be fun. We ripping off a convoy.
Alright, man. Some straight hijack shit.
Stupid motherfuckers. Just keep their route more secret next time.
Things go to plan, but there won't be no next time for these gentlemen.
You know, I feel bad for you, L.
Why? Because we could both end up dead or in jail in the next few minutes?
No, because you want to be something you ain't. You want to be a business guy. And you just a street thug. Me? I know my place.
Thanks, Ace.
My mother's gonna kill you if I die in a car crash.
But I don't see life that way.
Drive normal, bro.
We nearly on him.
Sorry, but I don't think we good, yo.
Let's roll out of here.
Nobody can touch us, man.
Far from every hood in this city and the police, I guess you're right.
Man, you are such a downer.
You're like a cliche from a bad hoof flick, fool. All that money, guys. Please. Call you soon.
Who wants to eat my
system, really? Integrity is what the show's about. You know, I did a bit of
stand-up. Hey, where you going,
there,
Matt?
The Beanie Kids.
Got it. Here we are, man. End of the line.
They really did. I told this incredible joke about incest. A panda was shocked.
Hot dog, good place.
Yo, well,
let's do this, man. So what's good, bro?
We got word that some guys is doing an exchange. So maybe we could rip them off. Take the money and the product.
Sounds simple enough. Old school shit.
Over there! Hey, get out! Hey, get out!
Be good, yo. Let's roll out of here.
Plus, I know I'm bigger, because I measured when he was asleep. Seriously, if that was all I was packing, I'd be sticking photos of anything on the internet. Let alone putting beautiful rendered pictures of my above-average broadsword on sites with a caption that says, "What do you think, ladies?" And they use the letter U instead of Y-O-U. Not that I've ever done that. I haven't. But, I mean, seriously, what do you expect? Look at me. Women can't handle me. I've got all the chromosomes. X, Y, Z. All of them. I'm a male. You, hot young jogger. A layer of sexy she-sweat forming on your attractive back.
Watch yourself, yo.
Estelle, that's why we need you.
Thanks for splitting the profits.
Slideshow.
Mixing on Radio Vladivostok from Bahama Mavis in Ireland.